This is the Vittorio Emanuele Monument. It is in honor of Victor Emmanuel, the first king of unified Italy. It was designed in 1885 and completed in 1935. This monument is best known for the architecture and styles in the surrounding area, such as stairwells, fountains, and an equestrian statue of Vittorio Emanuele himself.